Today, four American soldiers are gone. Four Army families are devastated. As Commander-in-Chief, I'm determined that we will continue to step up our efforts to reach our troops and veterans who are hurting, to deliver to them the care that they need, and to make sure we never stigmatize those who have the courage to seek help.